There are loads of different ways to cook an egg. However you choose to cook your egg, one of the most important things is to get really great quality fresh eggs. Today I'm going to show you how to slow cook an egg in a Miele steam combination oven at precisely 63 degrees Celsius. Setting up the Miele steam combination oven is really easy. I'm going to place the eggs in the oven. I'm going to choose a temperature of 63 degrees and then 30 minutes. The precision of the Miele steam combination oven allows the temperature to be accurately controlled to within 1 degree. Gently cooking the egg at this temperature gives a really soft finish, somewhere between a poached egg and a soft boiled egg. Egg whites start to set at about 57 degrees and then begin to get hard at 65 degrees. So cooking them at 63 fully cooks the egg, but gives you a really nice runny yolk, which is really important. So there you have it, the finished slow cooked eggs. Great in a classic cooked breakfast and a roast pork ramen.